I'm Jessica Schambach. We're following late breaking news this afternoon of a large grass fire. Sky 5 flying overhead. You can see all of those flames there in a charred out area. This is near Coltrane and Seward Road. We can tell you that there are a few different fire departments on the scene. Oak Cliff, Edmond, Logan County as well. It's been producing a lot of smoke. From this vantage point, it just looks like there's a lot of brush and grass in this area. Kind of a rural spot there at Coltrane and Seward Road, but the flames are going at a pretty good clip. I just talked to Chief Meteorologist Rick Mitchell. He said it's windy out there. Winds are gusting between around 30 miles per hour. So that makes it difficult for firefighters as they work to put this blaze out. Sky 5 is going to stay overseen. It looks like it's moving toward a road in that area. I'll work to find out which road that is exactly. But again, near Coltrane and Seward Road, we're staying on top of it. We'll keep you posted with any new information right here on Eyewitness News 5.
This has been late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.